The main work started here at Exhibition Station start of last year. So January we commenced with initial piling works and then moved on to our bridge construction.
We have three areas running at the moment. We have the detailed earthworks running on the approach to the bridge, our main focus which is the bridge structure itself, and the alignment works down further. The superstructure is the concrete deck of the bridge, and essentially the train track sits straight on top of that.
The bridge starts off with the piles, followed by the blade pier, which gets us from ground level to the underside of the bridge structure, and then of course the cast in situ bridge. The bridge also has a post-tension system installed. So during construction of the bridge, we cast ducts into the webs of the bridge. Each duct is then fitted with 15 strands. Once the concrete has reached design strength, we then stress the strands, so we apply tension to one of the ends. That tension provides a compressive force to the middle of the bridge, which stops cracking and sagging of the bridge structure.
The bridge structure itself is about 150 metres roughly in length. It's a composite of concrete girders and also steel girders for the last two spans. Commonly, bridges are constructed using precast deck units or super T's. We've been unable to use the precast elements due to geometric constraints of top of rail. The uniqueness about this bridge is that we use a composite of post-tensioning to enable the full height. In the concrete elements, we have 740 cube and we have about 280 tonne of steel put into the decks itself. Each pier is about 90 to 80 metres cube of concrete as well.
In the next 12 months, our big milestone is to switch the track alignments onto the new bridge. So this makes way for us to demolish the old station and make way for the next phase of RNA, and that's build the new station.